Yeah. This is dedicated to the success that was down from day one. All hail the CBD clone.